You know, there's been research that has been able to predict with a 94% accuracy rate whether a couple will succeed or fail right. in their marriage based solely on how they fight. Think about that.
Right.
94% accuracy rate. And it has to do with what the researcher, John Gottman, calls the four horsemen of the apocalypse. That's what he calls
that
these.
That says it all, doesn't it?
And the first of these is criticism.
Yeah.
And if you think about it, every conflict begins with a critical comment. But that can sometimes then lead to number two, which is
defensiveness. And it seems so humanly natural. If I get criticized, I want to get defensive. But defensiveness escalates a conflict.
Right. It never resolves the issue when we defend ourselves. And that leads to number three, which is
contempt, which is the opposite of respect. And respect is really the holy ground of keeping a marriage healthy.
Right. And that kind of contempt is anything that makes you feel that tall. It's a belittling remark.
Yes.
Way to go, Einstein. Regular genius, aren't you? You know, those kinds of things. And that then leads to number four, which is stonewalling.
Yeah.
Stonewalling.
It's a powerful place where you've really withdrawn emotionally from your spouse.
Yeah, if you don't leave physically, you leave emotionally,
right.
and you become almost like a stone wall.
Hard heart.
Those are the four things that he's looking for when he's able to make this incredible prediction.
Right.
And you might be thinking, this doesn't sound good. We got some of this in our relationship. Hey, welcome to marriage. We all have some of this.
Yes.
What he's looking for are those couples that don't know how to short circuit that whole system.
Right.
Those four things.
Really, the good news is every couple can learn how to short circuit that system.
Right.
There's hope.